What's up, guys? My name is Robin. Welcome back to Destiny. Am I trying to rub zeros, Ra? Let me just turn this shit down a second. Right, we're carrying on with the variations on a theme. Which I think is the next one is the Willow Crozier, yeah. So, let's pop on to Earth. And up to here. Shoop-a-doop, da-da. Hopefully we'll land in one that's at the beginning. Preferably with other people. If not, by myself is fine as long as it's at the beginning. I'm sure other people will join me when I flail for about an hour by myself. I don't know how many of these things there are. I might look it up actually. How many steps there are in variations of a theme. It'd be cool if it was all of them. But actually the thought of I was starting on it. The thought of redoing them all is
Hive General with a lovely
kind of
voice?
Torturous.
She's back.
Vanguard scouts report she's undone her death.
Undone her death? You make it sound like she pulled her knitting apart.
Eris would tell you not to make light of this.
That's why she's not here.
There's no telling what else might follow, Guardian. Destroy Omnigal and any lingering threats.
Yes, miss. Alright, Cade, he's so funny. He's so funny. Okay, so we're at the beginning. That's good.
How do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigal as many times as it takes.
Pretty
Guess
good.
We were made for each other.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather not be doing this on my own. Can I have some friends in here with me, please? So it's a terrestrial complex. What is this? I assume that was a bad. Forgot I had a new gun. It's pretty cool. It's a weird gas thing. What is this?
Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been.
Oh, good. Except I haven't actually come across any just weird gas. Right, there's some over there. Oh, that gun is good. Oh my god, not very stable though. Well, damn. Shit. Is there a way around this where I don't have to kill everyone and in return get myself killed? What is this stuff?
Be ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been.
Oh shit, that's the wall. gonna get that special ammo. Why is there so many ogres? Oh my goodness, why is there so many ogres? This is gonna suck. I need some friends with me on this. I keep going until someone joins me then.
Ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been.
Oh, it's right, you jumpy jumpy. Oh my lord. I are supercharged. That didn't kill nothing. Shitting hell. My God. It's impossible. Little at a time, little at a time, little by little. Where's the out? Where's the out? Where's the out? Out. Jesus. What is it with the purple beams? Stop it! There's nobody there! God, I'm gonna run out of ammo before all of these go down. I know I am. Can you stop for a minute? That'd be really kind. Oh, would you stop? Oh my God, there's so many. I mean, just to get one down would be an achievement at this point. This is ridiculous. Oh, I haven't got that much ammo left. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna have to go and do an ammo run in a minute. Shit, don't die, don't die, don't die. Where you at, bro? There you are. Ooh, got a supercharge. Don't be the smart one that comes around the corner. Oh my god. Ooh, run away. Ah, where have I got ammo from? I've got ammo from somewhere. Hey, people are joining me now. Hey! Mother of God. Alright, I'm sure there's another one. Ah, there's witches as well. They're good. But I wonder if I can just make a run for this. Nope, this is not gonna go well. Let's respawn. Because I have people. I think I did a pretty good job of what I was doing by myself. Oh my lordy loo. Ammo, 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 yes please, ammo. Oh god damn it. Thank you, friend. Watto yato.
Guardian, you remind me of, well, Akora in the Crucible days.
That was a lifetime ago.
I'm sure Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting.
Huh. Alright, it's GTFO, guys. Christ.
The Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and Siva. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish.
Nice. Thank you, friend. Shit. Let me jump. Do that thing that we do. A wall.
Omnigal is back for a reason, and it's not just a yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Oh my god, that is so loud. Can I jump? I want to be able to jump up here. Nice. Nice. Oh, that is so loud. Get fucking dead. Oh my god, this is insanity! Jesus Christ! Whoa. Oh my goodness. Jesus fucking hell. I need to revive the dude. Right, we got him. Is he fine? Mary, Mother of God. Get away from me. Whoa. Where are you? Nice. Where are you? There you are. Get fucking dead! Oh my god. Yes! It's funny how they, the more life they lose, the redder they get. Like, the more you can see their, and that's their, like, regeneration. There she is. Where is she? Where are you? Wow, I'm dead. Thank you, friend. Whoa. Thank you, friend. Oh my god! Would you stop killing me? Oh my god! I feel really bad. I just keep dying. Very good. Good place to respawn. Oh, come on, I just respawned! I was doing so well, how am I now suddenly dead constantly? No, don't, not again, 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 not again. No, for God's sake.
No further traces of
hot
energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigal's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.
You should tell her.
Ooh.
Trust me. She'd prefer to hear it from you. Come on back, Guardian. Good work.
Yes, sir. Required skeleton key. Where do I find these skeleton keys? That was stressful. I think that might be the end of it. I was told to go and speak to someone at the tower, was I not? Also, I have a legendary engram which I wanna decrypt. Alright, let me just do my upgrades real quick. Okay. Let's go to the tower. Let me just check. Speak to Commander Zavala. Okay. Let's do the tower. Right, let's do this real quick.
Ready to assist.
Thanks, mate.
Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Right, we'll decrypt everything at the end because I have a feeling I'll probably get something from this.
Yeah, well,
let's do it.
Excuse me. You are thinking about something else.
I've come to expect your success, Guardian. You've never let me down.
This is beautiful.
Is it beautiful?
Ah.
Okay. Loads of stuff to decrypt here. Ooh, what's that? The Schmolder. Ooh. Very nice.
I should get back to my studies.
Alright, what did I just get then? Machine gun. Rocket launcher. I'll pop it in there for now. What's this? Pulse rifle. Hand cannon. 3-4-3-3-4. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll keep them in there just in case I want to swap them around. But I think that's it. Okay, so I don't know if there's more. To this than meets the eye. And what I mean by that is I got a skeleton key. A strike cock containing unique gear. Just pop that. Days of Iron. Defense 3. No thanks. So I don't know if there's more strikes that have been changed, like the theme of them. Either way, I think that's it for now. Put Rise of Iron there. That's just a side quest that we don't need to show on the channel. But yeah, we're honestly nearly ready to do Rise of Iron, I think. There's some quests, there's some story stuff that we need to do for Taken King, but we're nearly there. You know, I'm not gonna make you guys sit through a load of random quests that don't need to be done on the channel. So we're nearly there for Rise of Iron. I'll clear up the rest of this Taken King stuff in my spare time. The stuff that doesn't need to be repeated. But that's going to be it from me for this one, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Make sure you keep an eye out for the rest of videos that are coming out this week. And until the next time you hear from me, as always, stay classy, gamers.